Deno has been the star tonight for McCutcheon. He'll get the ball right here. And again, he's got room to run. First down and more. And this time, it appears he's going to win the foot race to the end zone. His first touch last drive was 73. This time, he goes 80. Touchdown, McCutcheon.
Nate Deno is just a speed demon. You saw right there, you got to give credit to senior Josh Costin on the outside. I mean, they're really the only guy that had a chance of making the tackle there was the defensive back, and Costin had him wrapped up in a great block, just cleared the way, and from there it was just off to the races.
So Deno in the first half, unofficially, 8 carries, 190 yards, and a touchdown. And carries of 73 and 80 on the last two drives. Shake is on for the extra point.